Hello students, today we are going to study about articles, and in the articles we will study about the use of a and. Use a and for one out of many. We use a and an for one. Use a when a noun begins with a consonant. We use a when a noun starts with a consonant. Example: a bag, bag. The first letter of bag is B, and B is consonant. That's why we use here a. A cat, cat. First letter C, and C is consonant. That's why we use here a. A rat, rat. R consonants. That's why we use here a. Some exceptions of this use. We use a when the noun, when the vowel u sounds like u. We use a when the vowel u sounds like u. Example: a university. Here u is vowel, but here the sound of u is like by o u. That's why we use here a. A utensil. Here also the same. U is vowel, but here u sounds like by o u. That's why we use here a, etc. Use an when the noun begins with a vowel. We use an when the noun starts with a vowel. Example: an apple. Here the first letter of apple is a, and a is vowel. That's why we use here an. An umbrella. Here also the same. U vowel. That's why we use here an. An egg, etc. Exception: when the consonant h is silent, we use an. Example: an hour. Here h is consonant, but we read this word from o u r. Our, and h is silent here. That's why we use here an. And honor. Here also the same. H is silent, and we read the word from o n o u r. Honor. That's why we use here an, etc. Thank you.